to Pacvalham in another act. What does act stand for? It stands for a cappella tunes, and this act is called
flea-fly.
Repeat after me.
Repeat after me.
Flea.
Flea.
Flea fly.
Flea fly.
Flea fly flow.
Flea fly flow.
Cum laude, cum laude, cum laude, fiste.
Cum laude, cum laude, cum laude,
fiste.
Six pairs of dollars of tweezers, 7,000 Macedonians in full battle array, 8 brass monkeys from the ancient sacred crypts of Egypt, 9 pathetic, sympathetic, diabetic old men, Roman case with propensity towards procrastination and sloth, 10 lyrical, spherical, diabolical denizens of the deep, lost on round the border of the quivery. All at the same time.
Cum laude,
not the feast day.
If you would like to create an intro or outro for me, you can do that. If you're smart, click the like button. If you're a genius, click the subscribe button. And you will see me next time.
Twelve minutes of watching YouTube videos of a boy whose mother had named him Pacvalham. By the way, you are watching one of his videos right now, so that I can say those names are examples of types of people who have used guns and wolves in the new age.